Minha fotografia podia mudar minha vida. Mas na cidade de Deus, se correr o bicho pega, e se ficar o bicho come.
É desse jeito, comemorando 10 anos.
So the first thing I'm curious about is the first time you ever saw the movie City of God and what was your reaction?
Você viu o filme Cidade de Deus e qual foi a sua reação?
In Brazil, when I saw the film, I have a strong impact. It's very strong. I live in Rio. I know all the things I read in the newspapers, saw in the TV, but when I saw the film, it's very impactful to me too. I imagine to the foreign people, the impact is maybe is more strong, but change my point of view.
Sabe, a cabeça da gente passa um filme, né? Então você cria todo mundo assim, e tu olha assim, caraca, será que vai dar certo as coisas? Então, pô, vamos ver, né? Porque é um mundo totalmente diferente que eu tô entrando agora.
Ah, o filme tinha influência, o filme era sobre tráfico, tinha influência. Tem gente que diz isso pra mim, não foi.
Quem que assalta um banco supermercado?
Pô, parando, irmão, o bagulho agora é tosse.
Aquele filme deu certo, cara. Várias crianças na favela fazendo só merda, mano. Todo mundo indisciplinado, cara. Criança de 14, 15 anos. Vai escutar quem?
They were not real actors. Because the film show a reality very next from their lives. So they just represent their lives and the lives of his friends. They know deeply this world, this kind of things, drugs, violence. Yeah. They saw every day in the streets, in the neighborhoods.
Ser ator é difícil, né? Muito difícil, ainda mais no Brasil. Ou seja, ser ator é difícil, ainda mais no Brasil, e ainda mais sendo negro.
Porque pra você fazer um trabalho no Brasil, tem que ser escrito assim, advogado negro ou advogada negra. Não é advogado. Advogados são todos os outros. Eu sou advogada negra.
I very sad when I saw these actors, these people have a lot of talents, very intelligent person, have to sell pinups and can find work in arts. It's very difficult because everybody saw the movie and remember these actors from, for example, Little Z, Leandro Firmino. Normally, the other directors call him to make the same personal characters, drug dealer, and he wants to make other things, but it's very strong. The film is...
He was stuck in that kind of character.
Was there one person's story that stood out the most to you when you were interviewing them? Was there one person who you were most sort of compelled to want to keep speaking to, you know?
Algum personagem que tenha te emocionado mais, que quando você estava entrevistando, você quis continuar, quis te tocou mais?
There is a Eduardo BR. Very interesting his history, because before the first movie he was a drug dealer, and now after 10 years he became a director of cinema. This film changed completely his life, and very beautiful how an art, a film can change the life. When I make films, I looking for this kind of changes, transformations. I believe very much the arts and a film can change lives.